Shalom.
Shalom.
Greetings to you in the name of Jesus.
Salam dalam nama Tuhan Yesus.
Let's see today's inspiration from Galatians chapter 3 and verse 7.
Inspirasi hari ini dari Galatia 3 ayat 7.
Know therefore that those who are faith, the same are children of Abraham.
Jadi kamu lihat bahwa mereka yang hidup dari iman, mereka itulah anak-anak Abraham.
So here we see.
Jadi di sini kita lihat.
Those who are faith.
Mereka yang beriman
are called the children of the father of faith, that is Abraham.
Disebut anak-anak Abraham, yaitu bapa segala iman, orang-orang beriman.
Jesus,
Tuhan Yesus,
when he saw Zacchaeus,
saat melihat Zacchaeus,
he said this is son of Abraham.
Ia mengatakan inilah anak Abraham.
Immediately,
langsung
he said,
ia katakan,
the salvation come to the whole house.
Hari ini keselamatan terjadi di rumah ini.
So if you are the son of Abraham, the salvation not only comes to you but to your entire house. You have to claim it.
Ya, kalau kita anak Abraham, keselamatan tidak hanya datang kepada kita tapi kepada seluruh rumah kita, dan kita bisa mengklaimnya.
Then he told about the bent woman, 18 years of bent woman. He told, am I not supposed to deliver her because she is the daughter of Abraham?
Dan kepada wanita bungkuk yang 18 tahun, ia mengatakan, bukankah aku harus menyembuhkan dia karena ia adalah keturunan Abraham?
In fact, he called her, she didn't get healed. He said, you shall be delivered, she didn't get healed.
Malah waktu itu ia memanggil wanita itu dan mengatakan engkau akan dilepaskan. Wanita itu juga belum disembuhkan waktu itu.
So Jesus go and touch her and deliver her.
Jadi baru ketika Tuhan Yesus menjama dia dan membebaskan dia, barulah ia bebas.
Haleluya.
Haleluya.
What is he telling?
Apakah
am I not supposed to deliver her because she is the daughter of Abraham?
Bukankah saya harusnya membebaskan dia karena ia anak Abraham?
Are you daughter of Abraham?
Apakah kamu anak Abraham?
He will surely deliver you from every problem you have.
Ia pasti akan membebaskanmu dari masalah-masalah yang kau miliki.
Maybe your bondage of sickness.
Mungkin belenggu sakit penyakit.
Bondage of evil spirits.
Belenggu roh jahat.
Maybe bondage of financial problems.
Atau masalah keuangan.
Bondage of loneliness, you cannot get married.
Atau kesepian dan tidak bisa menikah.
Whatever is your bondage.
Apapun belenggu.
Because you are Abraham's child.
Karena engkau anak Abraham.
He shall deliver you.
Ia akan membebaskanmu.
Claim it today.
Mintalah hari ini.
Let's pray.
Mari kita berdoa.
Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus.
Bapa kami datang dalam nama Tuhan.
Lord, we pray for your children.
Tuhan, kami berdoa untuk anak-anak.
Because they are Abraham's children.
Karena mereka anak-anak Abraham.
Because they believe in you.
Karena mereka percaya pada
Lord,
Tuhan.
You shall deliver them.
Bebaskan mereka.
And bless them.
Dan berkati.
And bring the salvation to the entire family.
Dan bawalah keselamatan untuk seluruh keluarga mereka.
In the name of Jesus.
Demi nama Tuhan Yesus.
Lord, we pray.
Kami berdoa.
Amen, amen.
Amin, amin.
God bless you, God bless you.
Tuhan Yesus memberkati.